Mother's Day, again, people, is this weekend. You might want to jump on a couple of reservations at the Ritz-Carlton because they're going to show you how to do Mother's Day right. We have Chef de Partie Sarah Trakinskas from the Ritz-Carlton, but we're going to start with Robin Albeck, Catering Sales Director. Now, in case people want to go ahead do this at home, which I'm going to have them do this. So we have a tea setting here. Can you walk us just really quickly through this tea setting? It's absolutely beautiful.
Absolutely. So this is kind of a standard tea set. We have just a small plate for our petite little pastries small sandwiches, tea sandwiches, excuse me. We do a variety of sandwiches with vegetarian and fish.
Uh-huh.
And then at the bottom we have our traditional scones and desserts. Sarah,
yes.
Am I missing anything?
tell us about this dessert right here. It's absolutely gorgeous.
So these are the condiments for our scones, and you can even eat the dishes.
Yes.
So we have chocolate cups with our
no
lemon
buena.
Curd, absolutely, and our Devonshire cream and the traditional jam to accompany all of our fresh baked scones for you.
Oh, absolutely gorgeous. Now, another thing is I found out that this table setting, go ahead, come on over here, Robin. This plate is designed by who?
It's Versace China.
Oh my gosh.
I put it out today just because if you wanted to, you know, maybe be the favorite child at home, you could go to some vintage stores and pick up a couple of these and set your table kind of with different settings and use different textiles and different colors and make it very vibrant and fun. Or if you are, you know, a white china girl, you can take a piece of white china, pop a really beautiful napkin underneath it, and just a sprig of something that you pull out of your yard. I threw some lavender on there with a butterfly, so that it just gives the table a little bit of movement. But you could do this at home and your mom would be amazed.
Oh, well, I'm amazed right now. And again, I mean, I really do think that it's always better if you let somebody else do all the work. So they have a Mother's Day brunch and afternoon tea at the Ritz-Carlton on May 14th from 10 until 4, 100 Carondelet Plaza in Clayton. Just call 314-719-1433 or visit ritzcarlton.com. And also, they have a weekend full of things, including a whole entire spa weekend for your mom. We're taking care of mom here. We're going to be the favorite kid on the 9 a.m. show.